Hello, this is Pat Grote, Executive Director of the Iowa International Center. Hope this message finds you well and healthy during these unsettling times. The COVID-19 global pandemic has certainly created almost unimaginable challenges for all of us, whether they're financial, social, or just getting through the day. That's true for the Iowa International Center as well. For every month of the global pandemic, we can expect to lose tens of thousands of dollars in revenues, thanks to canceled fees, services, events, and even fundraising initiatives. The people who really lose out are the people that we serve. People like the refugee in an English language class, who, because of her experiences in speaking English, learned to have confidence enough to approach her manager about having new hours. Or the epidemiologist from Bangladesh who visited Iowa International Center last summer to study about global pandemics. Ironic that she was here just a year ago. The Iowa International Center is used to opening doors rather than closing them. Since 1938, we have welcomed the world to Iowa, bridging language gaps, hosting international visitors, creating meaningful connections across people from all cultures. Today, we need your help. We need your help to continue serving and providing these great services and to be ready for when the pandemic ebbs and we can get back to some business as normal. What can you do? Be kind. Give everyone a little grace. You can tell people about the Iowa International Center and the services that we offer. And most importantly, today, you can give, whether it's $100, $10, or $1,000. Please give. Just log on to iowainternationalcenter.org and give what you can. We appreciate the support and your commitment to stand alongside of us and create a global community. Thank you. Be kind, be strong, be well.